हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू टेक विद टीजी, योर फेवरेट शो जो आपको रखता है हमेशा अपडेटेड इन दिस एडवांस्ड वर्ल्ड ऑफ टेक। इन टुडेज एपिसोड यू गोना लर्न एवरीथिंग अबाउट एआई, द गुड, द बैड, द बियॉन्ड एंड बेसिकली व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज दिस एआई। आई एम योर होस्ट गौरव चौधरी, एके टेक्निकल गुरुजी। यू आर वॉचिंग टेक विद टीजी। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। See, last week we spoke about machines and you know we all analyzed that how machines have helped us kind of grow as a species, kaise hamari life ko kafi aasan banaya hai in sabhi machines ne, but actually these all machines need some sort of a human input. Hame unko operate karna padta hai, hame apne inputs dene padte hain. What if we give our intelligence to these machines, unlike the traditional programs wherein maybe agar aapne ek algorithm banaya hai and then there's some kind of problem to aapko apna input dena padega. In AI it thinks with a logic, jaise hum log hain as humans. Agar aap sadak pe chal rahe hain aur samne agar ek obstacle aa jata hai to you will jump over it na, you will continue walking. Same happens with a system which is running on AI because it is self learning, it is adaptive and it is basically forever. Just imagine if you are given tons of data to analyze, what are you going to do? Hum to unko samajh bhi nahi payenge numbers ko. Here comes the advantage of AI because it has its own intelligence. Maybe in the field of stock trading, jitne time mein ek insaan kuch pattern dekhe kuch faisla lega, these systems running on AI can easily predict and analyze systems the way they're gonna be in future. One of my favorite personal advantages of having AI is in the field of healthcare. Abhi with the advantage of AI, it's able to analyze whatever inputs are given to the system and sometimes it's definitely able to predict some disease even before the initial symptoms occur. और इसका एडवांटेज मिलने वाला है उन लोगों को जो काफी रिमोट एरियाज में रहते हैं, जिनको शायद बेस्ट हॉस्पिटल्स या डॉक्टर्स की एक्सेस नहीं है, बट बिकॉज वी ऑल आर कनेक्टेड, इफ जस्ट द रिपोर्ट्स आर अपलोडेड, उनको ये पता चल सकता है कि जो बॉडी में उनको सिम्टम्स दिख रहे हैं उनका एंड रिजल्ट क्या हो सकता है. बिकॉज द सिस्टम्स आर वर्किंग विद कंप्लीट इंटेलिजेंस, वी कैन से दैट दे आर at times error proof. Error agar koi hoga to maybe because of the wrong inputs that is, you know, again coming in from us humans. Otherwise these systems are very very fine. मुझे पता है कि what all of you are thinking about the cost, कि AI की price क्या होती है. To begin with AI is definitely expensive, but इसका advantage ये है ना कि एक बार आपने system को train कर दिया तो it's going to help you in a longer run. तो अगर आप पूरा time निकाल के देखें तो the cost will definitely come down. Plus it's not just about the cost always, because हमको ये देखना चाहिए कि जो systems हैं ये हमारे लिए कितने ज्यादा advantages हो सकते हैं उन situations में जहां पे human lives are at stake. वो मिशंस जहां पे अभी तक ह्यूमंस को खुद को उतरना पड़ता था, यू नो पुटिंग देयर लाइव्स एट स्टेक, वहां पे अभी वी कैन हैव स्मार्ट रोबोट्स विच एक्चुअली हैव द इंटेलिजेंस ऑफ यू नो सेम एज ह्यूमन ब्रेन, और वो वहां पे जाकर मिशंस को कंप्लीट कर सकते हैं. और मे बी थिंक अबाउट सिचुएशन जहां पे पीपल हु कांट सी नाउ दे कैन यूज जस्ट द पावर ऑफ द स्मार्टफोन्स, और वो स्मार्टफोन को साथ में हाथ पकड़ के रोड क्रॉस जब करते हैं तो उनका मोबाइल फोन उनको बता पाता है अगेन विद द हेल्प ऑफ AI कि सामने कोई ऑब्स्टिकल है या नहीं है, या अगर है तो कैसा obstacle hai. So just cutting it short, we got lots of pros in the field of AI, but at the same time the picture is not always rosy. The first one is pretty obvious and I'm sure ki aap sabhi ne yahi socha hoga, which is eventually AI taking up everything around us. Hum sabhi ki naukriyan AI ke paas chali jaye. अब देखो वो होगा या नहीं, विल टॉक अबाउट इट, बट उससे ज्यादा स्केरी सिचुएशन वो हो जाती है जहां पे AI के पास में हमारा सारा डेटा चला जाए. इतनी सारी इंफॉर्मेशन अगर इन सिस्टम्स के पास है और अगर उनका गलत इस्तेमाल आप एक बार इमेजिन करें, थिंग्स माइट गेट नो वेरी स्केरी. Second thing we must, you know, talk about is kind of too much dependency on AI. Now with all the AI tools and systems around us, hum agar un pe zyada dependent ho jayenge to we might actually lose our skills. और फिर शायद ऐसा ही हो कि जब हमारे पास स्किल्स बचेंगे ही नहीं तो वो काम जो आज तक हम एआई की मदद से कर रहे थे might actually be done by just the AI without any humans. Now AI systems, especially all these generative AI systems are so powerful. The way they can create images जो real नहीं है, videos जो हमने कभी record नहीं करी है, and it's so difficult to even identify between, you know, these images and videos and to figure out what is real and what is not. तो आगे चल के अगर situation ऐसी आ जाती है कि हमें चीज़ें दिखाई जाती हैं जो हमें पता ही नहीं है, are they created by some computer software or actually happened, ये शायद एक बहुत बड़ा concern होगा. At the same time, as you know how right now we have tons of societal bias in different forms. Now AI as a software या computers, उनमें तो कोई bias होता नहीं है, but क्योंकि हम बात कर रहे हैं AI, you know, with its own intelligence, how about अगर उसको train ही किया जाए with some biased data? So how exactly they're going to bring in this bias to the next level, this also becomes a big concern. To bahut sari baatein hain, kafi fayde hain, kafi nuksan hain, but now I think it's time to move on to some fun stuff and do some fun with these AI things. मेरी टीम ने जनरेट कर दिया है यहाँ पे मेरे लिए एक इंटरेस्टिंग सा गेम. एज ऑलवेज दीज गाइज आर सुपर टैलेंटेड और ये लेके आते हैं चैलेंजेस which I am always ready to take. Abhi challenges ki, aur a challenge by the way yaar, meri help karna, it's for you as well. We all gonna see some pictures side by side and one of them they say is real, one of them is generated by AI. Let's figure out ki kaun si AI ne banayi hai and kaun si actual picture hai. First one, I see this astronaut. Ye to peeche we can see the reflection of International Space Station clearly. On this one on the right, na yaar, I don't think any such moment happened जहाँ पे चांद पे जाके there was a selfie taken. I think the right is AI. Yeah, obvious. And maybe if you see सबसे पीछे जो astronaut है ना वहाँ पे the full body is not. It just kind of upper half. ऐसा bust दिख रहा है केवल ऊपर का. Next one, this is pretty easy. The left one is clearly AI because आम अगर असली होना तो मुँह में पानी आ ही जाता है. This one, even on the basket, if I see the texture is going somehow weird. The mangoes also, I'm not sure. Again, right on the other hand, if you see all these kind of, you know, vegetables and all looking nicely. Left wala AI ka hai? Yeah? Okay, nice. Oh, okay. So we have two train tracks. I think left wala, because wo jo patri hai is going thoda aisa upar niche. राइट बट गिटार कौन रखता है फिर ट्रैक पे. लेफ्ट वन. ओ सीरियसली दिस वन वी गॉट टू पेट्स. आई थिंक लेफ्ट वन इजी बिकॉज द वे द स्वेटर इज ना आई कैन सी द काइंड ऑफ ब्रश स्ट्रोक्स सो लुक्स लाइक थोड़ा सा बिकॉज द वे द टेक्सचर इज आई थिंक right one looks more realistic and you know kind of a real photo of a dog but and oh okay ye niche pair kya hai yaar it is left one is AI right okay perfect this one oh I like how you guys have kind of you know bought in similar kind of images dog dog you know band over smart na In this one, the right one looks real to me, the way all the elements are, the way people are. On the left one, however, if you see the drum set, I can see some... No. Left one is AI. India Gate ke bahar jo log drum pura leke baithe. Yeah? Amazing. Guys, now it's time for you to check कि आप कितना realistically पता लगा सकते हैं AI वाले images को identify करने में आपका दिमाग कितना fast चलता है. Here's the first pick for you. Okay, here's the second one. ये मुझे AI लग रही है. आपको क्या लग रहा है? बट ऐसी शेप का चांद थोड़ी ना होता है. It's AI, right? Okay, amazing. Oh, this skateboard pe market mein we have. Guys, what do you say? I say AI. Yeah? Okay. And we got the last one. Although looks weird, but looks like a real picture. Yeah, clicked by a real camera. And there's a real person behind the glasses. Yeah? Okay. Now let me tell you कि कैसे you know आप easily identify कर सकते हो at times कि अगर आप कोई image देखो अगर आप उसको थोड़ा ध्यान से देखो ना at times it's very easy to figure out कि क्या वो AI वाली image है या real है. For example with the first one if I show you this photo of you know the group of astronauts. Number one the first takeaway is कि जो reflections है ना they are not consistent. I mean just imagine that there's a light source, someone's clicking a picture, so you would see the reflections in a you know, kind of a similar pattern. यहाँ पे we have all astronauts showing different reflections. This is the biggest takeaway. Second is जो last वाला पीछे astronaut आपको दिख रहा है, but it's only the upper body, the lower body is missing. There's no continuity. Number two. Number three, again, at times AI might generate things which are not real in kind of, you know, which is all imaginary. Stuff that has not ever happened in real life. I don't remember चार astronauts ने चांद पे जाके ऐसी फोटो ली होगी. इसमें like again very easy if you can see the texture of the sweater if you can see the hair of the dog if you can see the niche the way the leg is made it looks like it's all imaginary to ye ek point ho sakta hai for you to figure out ki what is real and what is not the basic takeaway here is you need to look at certain things in any given image to make sure that wo AI ne banaya hai ya nahi. At times, you might see कि एक छह उंगलियों वाला इंसान है जो एक दूसरे इंसान से हाथ मिला रहा है. We might see at times patterns which are not really, you know, available in real life, but it's all in this kind of imaginary world. So the basic takeaway is कि हमें अपने आँख नाक कान खुले रखने हैं. At the same time, can never be sure of what is real and what is not. So guys, moving ahead in the show, now it's time to burst some myths around AI because jitni zyada is term ko humne charo taraf use hote hue dekh liya hai, isko leke there are multiple myths, there are multiple imaginations jo hum sab ke dimaag mein hai. Beginning with, AI to aage chalke hum sab ko take over karne wala hai, the human race is gonna completely end, AI is gonna be everywhere, ye ek myth hoti hai. Reality, agar hum bataye to as of now, it's very difficult to say what's going to happen in future. Things might go in any direction, but right now, the kind of AI we have around us, it's at a very initial stage. So for now, I think it's completely controllable. For now, if you know, use responsibly, we need not to worry about what's going to happen in future. But then again, you know, we have seen all the AI experts at times raising concerns about the future development of AI. अब 100 साल बाद क्या होगा ये ना मुझे पता है ना आपको पता है but right now I think it's all is well. Point number two is at times we just think about AI being all right because it's computer, it's intelligent, so we just think ki AI hai to sahi hi hoga, error proof hoga, na aisa nahi hai. As you have seen in the previous examples, even with the basic deepfakes, AI at times can get things wrong if it's not trained properly. So you can't completely rely on the information that you're getting from AI, just thinking about ki haan AI sahi hone wala hai, not always the case. The third thing is, at times we feel ki AI is gonna take over, you know, all the jobs aur uske baad mein fir sara kaam computers kar rahe honge, hum to khali baithe honge. Again, partially correct. Because there might be certain things which are very simple, which are repetitive, jahan pe shayad, you know, we'll have all the involvements of computers coming in. For example, self-driving cars, ab car chalana is a basic skill and a computer can do it better, let's say. But then again, AI might also introduce plethora of new jobs. Maybe the, you know, focus will shift and eventually AI will do certain things and we'll still have multiple others to do. Ek aur concern jo bahut logon ke man mein hota hai, which is about creativity. कि नाउ दैट यू नो यू कैन जस्ट राइट अ सिंपल इंग्लिश फ्रेज एंड यू विल गेट द डिजायर्ड इमेज और वीडियो ऑल पावर्ड बाय एआई तो फिर इंसानों की क्या वैल्यू रहेगी. बट गाइज थिंक अबाउट इट, ह्यूमन क्रिएटिविटी कैन नेवर डाई. वील ऑलवेज बी एट द टॉप बिकॉज इवन टू राइट दैट फ्रेज our mind is running in. मतलब आज अगर मैं लिख देता हूँ that I want a certain image, a certain way, I was the one who gave the command to the system. So हमारी creativity कभी भी खत्म नहीं होने वाली है. AI, no matter how powerful it gets, just think about this script being written with AI. आपको इतना मजा आता क्या? अब गाइस देखो, AI थके ना थके, AI को ब्रेक चाहिए हो या ना चाहिए हो, हमको तो चाहिए. मैं आपसे मिलता हूँ ब्रेक के बाद, जहाँ पे हम बात करेंगे हाउ कंप्यूटेशनल फोटोग्राफी इज टेकिंग ओवर द बिग एंड बल्कि DSLR कैमराज एंड राइट नाउ वी ऑल आर एंजॉयिंग इट इन आवर स्मार्टफोन्स. जल्दी से मिलते हैं ब्रेक के बाद. Welcome back after the break to your favorite show of tech, which is Tech with TG, जहाँ पे हम बात करते हैं tech दुनिया में एकदम in depth जाते हुए. And basically ऐसा लगता है ना कि हम सभी already tech दुनिया में खो चुके हैं, because we have these tools in our pockets. And these tools are seriously utilizing the power of AI to the fullest, especially in the camera department. Just imagine how slim they are getting. How lightweight they are getting. The kind of physical dimensions of a smartphone are completely unmatched compared to a big professional camera. Yet they are getting very close. The kind of images we are able to click now, कोई मैच नहीं है उनका. ऑल द पावर ऑफ AI इज बेक्ड इन, और उसी से गूगल हो या एप्पल हमें काफी इंटरेस्टिंग रिजल्ट्स दे पा रहा है. थिंग्स लाइक शैलो डेप्थ ऑफ फील्ड, जो एक्चुअल में एक लेंस का फिनोमिनन होता है, जहां पे जितना अच्छा लेंस होगा उतना अच्छा आपको वो पीछे का ब्लर के साथ में नो यू विल गेट दिस अमेजिंग पोर्ट्रेट. अब मोबाइल फोन्स में वो सब चीजें नहीं है, बट क्योंकि AI है जो कि एक अच्छा डेप्थ मैप क्रिएट कर सकता है, हमें ये सारे पोर्ट्रेट मोड्स आज की डेट में ऑलमोस्ट इन ऑल द फोन्स वी आर गेटिंग. Think about a shot of a low light scenario, जहां पे you would need a camera which is, you know, having a biggest possible sensor with lenses which are having, you know, biggest possible openings to achieve something nice. But now with the power of computational photography, mobile phones taking multiple exposures of different kind of, you know, time durations and later on stitching everything together to give us some amazing night shots. अगर हम बात करते हैं scene detection की, if you are clicking a picture of a nice plate of food, आपकी mobile phone उनके कैमरा को पता है ऑल बिकॉज AI कि यू आर क्लिकिंग अ पिक्चर ऑफ दिस फूड आइटम एंड इट नीड्स टू बी यू नो नाइसली सैचुरेटेड एंड द टेक्सचर एंड ऑल शुड बी नाइस. तो बेसिकली द वे द फोटोग्राफी हैज चेंज्ड ऑल थैंक्स टू द पावर ऑफ AI इज फिनोमिनल. Point is, we are getting very close. The mobile phones are catching up to these professional cameras, and it's just a matter of years. Maybe, you know, who knows? आगे चल के शायद हम take over भी कर जाएं. So basically, the crux of the story is, software has become much more than hardware right now. Hardware अगर limited भी है, if we are smart enough, AI can do wonders. Guys, as we say, it's not the car, it's the driver. So I would say, it's not the hardware, it's the way the software is able to take all the advantage of that hardware, and यहाँ पे AI जरूर shine करता है. Guys, as we move ahead towards the end of the show, मुझे मन में चिंता भी हो रही है कि हो सकता है future में I might be replaced by some kind of an AI avatar. अब ये हो उससे पहले I request you all to drop in all your queries, questions, feedbacks, all you want to talk about at the email ID tg@ndtv.com. आप बताइए आपके मन की क्या है कहानियां, आपके AI वाले experiences क्या हैं, what do you think of AI or maybe some other tech things, because मैं आपसे मिलने वाला हूँ next week talking about some more amazing tech stuff in your favorite show, Tech with TG. This is Gaurav signing off. Thank you.